Hello and welcome to Taz Wanted. I think I'm gonna actually cut myself off there because I started talking too early. Anyway, we're back in Taz Wanted. Last time we finished off the museum and we went shopping. We went to the shop. Where's the shop anyway? There it is. And we did a couple in here. Oh. We did 2 out of 7. So. I'm just going to play this until I get bored, and I'm just going to edit it down, and hopefully it'll be about 30 minutes long. Hopefully. And if it's not, well, I don't know. Go watch another video. Like yesterday I uploaded a review of City Skylines. Go watch that. That was about 15 minutes long.
There's a song guaranteed to drive you cuckoo. The kite flies high like a birdie in the sky. Only a sucker can fail here. There's a battery of ways to score if you step lightly. Get it? That was a clue. Sometimes you just have to take a dive to reach the top.
I don't think I can skip these, mind you, I wouldn't even if I could because this is good, like, remind you of what you have left to do. So, oh. Some eggs. There we go. I guess it glitched a bit because I did it for a second time. I don't know. Anyway, 3 out of 7. I actually managed to do that pretty quick. What do I do in here?
You're not getting away this time.
I can't see this. That's not fair, game. Come on. Yeah, I could have moved the camera. I was. Where am I? Anyway. Oh, this clock. How do you destroy that? Anyway. I'm having flashbacks. Alright, so we need to do that. How do we do that? Oh! Dear. That did that. So then, maybe I can... Oh, look, connect four. No! Oh, come on! Hello. I think we need one more. I'm gonna say we need one more. Me overthinking things. There we go, that's that done. Come on, get on there. Right, ah, the camera changes, which is really annoying. There we go. Four out of seven. Nope, you can enter. Oh, come on! Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, damage. Okay. Nope. Get out. Right. Yeah. Oh no. Right. So. Accelerate. I'm pressing B. There we go. Oh, you have to mash it. Oh, crud. This is hard to control. Five out of seven. Okay, so this literally took me so long. The footage you are seeing right now is about 16 times, is literally 16 times faster than it took me. And I'm currently just like editing in some narration so it's not complete and utter silence. Yeah, so I'll let you get back to the video in 3, 2, 1, and go back to...
Now I remember. Okay, so.
No. Yes. Surprised they haven't punched me yet. There you go.
Ah.
Well, that's a glitch. That is most definitely a glitch. There we go. There we go. No. 7 out of 7. I wonder what that'll do. That poor guy. Yes. Ooh, the audio there's a little bit off. Okay. One last area, the construction zone. Back.
If you can get through the maze, you'll be amazed how much control you've got. Uh-oh, you'll have to be one slick little devil to get this one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, goody, we're gonna have a ball. You might feel a little green if you're afraid of heights.
Mm-hmm.
You can get it. Nothing sitting concretely, Taz. Not yet, at least. Whoopee! You've got to spin to win.
Why do they keep on putting these vehicles in precarious places?
Just for you.
Uh-oh.
There's three there. But seriously, why? Just like, nah, one's not enough, we gotta have three. Let's see all of them hit me at the same time. Whee! Oh, there's a bit of construction with to there. Boom, it's gone. That wasn't very climatic, it was just, it's just sat there and now it's disappearing.
Okay,
took me the longest to do. And I could be wrong.
Well, I remember this level quite vividly. Not how to do anything, just the layout, more or less. Okay, that's destroyed. 2 out of 7.
Is this an extra one? No, it's bouncy. Well then, what's going here? To do something new
on. Oh, I landed on it. 3 out of 7. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. 4 out of 7. So it fell down here, did it? Oh, I drowned. But I respawn right here. Nope, nothing worth sandwich here. Another sandwich. Bad guy sandwich. No. Yeah. Right, so I think I'm going to end this off here because I'm starting to get tired and I've got this to edit as well. So I'll probably see you guys in the next episode or video, next video. Hopefully next video. Oh, for Pete's sake. Yeah, see you then. Bye bye.